Dynamic balance. Dynamic balance improves your versatility and flexibility and fluidity of play while minimizing your tension and risk of injury. You won't need your fiddle for this, so you can go ahead and put it down. We're going to take a moment to establish a nice foundation. Here are the ABCs of dynamic balance. A for abdominals, B for breathing, and C for counterweights. Abdominals help lift your rib cage up out of your pelvic bones, your whole torso up out of your pelvic bones, and center it front to back over your hips so that you're not folding forwards or backward. You're going to have a nice lengthened, tall, aligned upper body here that's going to form a nice foundation for your fiddle. Breathing, you want to make sure you expand your rib cage with your inhalations. Don't forget to exhale. And that you have a nice full support here, because your violin, again, is going to be floating on this clavicle, and your rib cage wants to be as expanded as possible to support that nice and firmly. Again, you have to exhale. Don't get me wrong here. But you want this. You can put your hands here on your rib cage and feel it if you want. You want that instead of that. This is going to give you much better support. C, counterweights. The violin tends to want to fall forward. The weight of it pulls your shoulders forward and down. The violin drops into your hand. Your hand clenches the neck and freezes up. And then you can't move it up and down the fingerboard. You can't play in tune, and you can't do vibrato. So to prevent that, you want balance. Pretend that you have counterweights hanging from the base of your shoulder blades, which are going to cause your arms to rise. As the counterweights go down, your knees come slightly forward, your chest lifts, and your arms rise. So here's your playing position. So now, instead of this, what you have is these muscles here, and they might be sore at first when you first start to practice this, but be patient, they'll get better. These muscles are going to be controlling the motions of the arms rather than these muscles here. And this is a lot more efficient, as you can see. You're going to be able to hold your fiddle more level. You're going to have more freedom and ultimately a better sound. So there you have it, the ABCs, abdominals, breathing, counterweights.